The Eli movie is about several locations in Hama and plants and animals that live there. La Perla is a protected forest. It's located 40 kilometers from Santo Domingo. This is one of the last remnants of tropical rainforest. It is home to 250 species of birds. It protects 250 hectares of forest. Caimito is located in Esmeraldas, Ecuador. It protects one of the last remains of tropical rainforest. La Lolur protects 200 hectares of tropical deciduous forest. It's located south of Pedernales. Howler monkeys and ocelots live there. La Perla and La Lolur. La Perla and La Lolur are the same because both are protected forests that protect more than 200 hectares. La Perla and La Lolur are different because La Perla is a tropical rainforest and La Lolur is a tropical deciduous forest. La Perla is located in Santo Domingo and La Lolur in Pedernales. Ocelot. Wildcat predator. Running, hunting, eating. Looks like a leopard. Howling, jumping, balancing. Long-tailed, dynamic. Monkey. Falcon. In La Lolur. Great vision and big claws. A dangerous bird that hunts. Hunter. La Lolur. What is La Lolur? A forest in my country. A tropical deciduous dry forest. A unique place in Ecuador. Respect from all people. A place with a variety of species. A habitat for plants and animals. A gift from nature. That is La Lolur.